study of A sub n plus 1 over A sub n. That's the ratio tested. And the limit is 1.
Well, it's more than 1. Well, it's less than 1. Well,
yeah, you use
convergence. Oh, yeah, it equals 1. Convergence? Inconclusive? Of course.
So we just wasted our time. Using the ratio test. Never use the ratio test if you have a rational series. Because a sub n plus 1 and a sub n will always have the same degree. Nothing is changing. If I divide this one by that one, you see the power is going to stay the same. So the limit is always going to be 1, no matter what. Okay? So please remember that. I've seen it so many times. Never use the ratio test for a rational series. Some people just like ratio tests. They say ratio test for everything. Well, no, you cannot do that for everything.
And it's rational because it's positive, correct?
That's a fraction. A polynomial and the top is like 1, for example. That's what we call rational function, polynomial divided by polynomial. For rational series. If you want to test if a rational series is ACB or converging, or diverging. This one I can use the AST to show if converge or diverge. If I want to use ACV, I have to use summation of the absolute value. Okay, I can never use the ratio test because it's always in ohms. So if I give you this and I say test if this is ACV, you go back to the previous test that we were doing. Find the summation of the absolute value, simplifies to 1 over n squared plus 1, then you can do BCT or LCT with 1 over n squared. Okay, and it's going to converge absolutely, so therefore it converges. So here, back here, we wasted our time. We don't know if it's absolutely convergent. It says it's inconclusive. So number 2, same thing. Don't use a ratio test for this is a rational series. You see, a polynomial divided by a polynomial. That's what we call a rational series. Okay. For rational series, always use summation of the absolute value, and then you're going to use BCT or XT. That's always BCT. So if you ask to find ACV, just use the summation of the absolute values to test the ACV. Okay? So don't use it.